everyone, my name is Yeskel Arseno, known as Seno. I was born in Surabaya on 5 September 2002. I'm the second child of three siblings. My father's name is Setiawan and my mother's name is Novita. My father works as an entrepreneur and my mother is only a housewife. I went to school at Santo Yusuf Trapodo Elementary School. Then I continued study at Santo Carlos Junior High School, which is not far from my elementary school. After that, I continued my study at Petra Christianen Vocational School, where I wore a white and gray uniform for studied and 3 years. And then I majored in computer network engineering during my vocational high school, and which is continue my education at the Untak University by majoring in communication studies in the city of Surabaya. I'm currently in semester 2 and hope to graduate on time.
Hello everyone, my name is Nabil. I'm 19 years old. I am the third child of three siblings. My father is a driver and my mom is a housewife. Now I am studying at Untak University. I have a hobby, namely esports, especially at field of pencaksilat. And I won my first gold medal on FC Banyuwangi competition. And until now, I still follow pencaksilat to fill my free time and my hobby. I want to talk about zero waste lifestyle. The idea of zero waste is to encourage more careful use of single-use items to minimize the amount and effect of waste. The goal is to prevent waste from the ending up in landfills, protect resources, and preserve the environment. Building a life without waste and making the most of natural resource through the zero waste method, which consists of 5 R: refuse, reduce, reuse, recycle, and reuse. The 5 S serves as a guide for living a Swiss sustainable lifestyle.
So, living a zero waste lifestyle requires a process to follow, as it's not just a simple choice, but a lifestyle is as a whole. Therefore, it is important to take things slowly but surely and maintain consistency in our efforts. A good starting point is increasing our literacy and staying informed about the current state of environment. Gaining awareness of the environmental impact of a zero waste lifestyle can be a powerful motivating factor when implementing in into our daily routine. Zero waste practice offers many advantages. First, the main goal of zero waste is to reduce and ultimately eliminate waste production, resulting in minimal waste. This reduction in waste is the most impactful benefit. Second, adopting a healthy lifestyle can improve our health. We will no longer consume instant packaged food and instead switch to unpackaged natural foods such as fruits and vegetables.
Last, we will prioritize the food we consume and not buy snacks in unnecessary packaging. The last benefit is saving because we no longer consume instant food in packages that produce plastic waste. We will switch to shopping for vegetables and fruit at the market. Our shopping style will be more calculated because as much as possible we will buy food without packaging, which is more commonly found in traditional market at low price.
So, that's all from us. My name is Seno.
My name is Nabil.
And thank you for listening.
Goodbye.
Komang,